Brody.
He's on his way here now. He wants to talk to the whole family. You don't seem surprised.
A friend from Perth tipped me off.
Well, why didn't you say something?
I was hoping that it was just a rumour.
We're not going to listen to him, surely.
Well, it's been 3 years, man.
Time doesn't change what he did, Dad.
Well, it might have changed him.
Did he say why he wants to see us?
No, just that it affects the whole family.
He single-handedly tried to ruin your coaching career, not to mention getting me nearly blacklisted.
Yeah, I remember, but I also remember that it was a tense time, he was a kid, and he didn't have a lot of support.
He was obsessed with our family. It was totally weird.
Well, I think he deserves a chance to apologize, if that's what this is all about.
I suppose it wouldn't hurt to listen. Josh?
Sure. He can say his bit, whatever it is.
Papa?
I don't mind.